Yeah, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back, welcome back. Hope Instagram allow me to save the live there because you know them stay already. You understand? So, I'm going to wait for the general to join back the live. And then, you know, we can move on. We not reach nowhere in our life yet. I just start. We not reach the most important thing when we could say we are come live today. We not touch that topic there yet. So may I wait for the general for join back, you know? Join back in live, you know? No man, Lumi a real thing, man. They are Jamaica from 1739. And them not tell you about that. You not learn about that in a no school. No history class, not tell you that. People, me's a walking blessing in a life. Me not think gonna understand the amount of information me a walk around within my brain, you know. And the amount of, the amount of information where hold on people, make a add back the doc to this live, yeah. Hold on. Hold on, people. Hold on. May I look for the duck? Hold on. Good. Very good. Nothing at all can stop the mission. Wise up, black people. Black people. The way to victory is Lego Jesus and Lego Christianity, yeah? Yeah. Hold on to the white man, yeah, ask okay, God, God if you want to get saved.
I don't know if you are here, but I don't hear you, you know.
Come on, sisters, free up the life, yeah? A lie. That gun, hold on, our gun. Them can't stop this today, you know? Them can't stop this today at all. It have to work today. The ancestors, them have to make this work. The Instagram could have fight till then week.
Yeah, man. I didn't see the fight, man.
Blessings.
Blessings,
yeah, like.
My Lord and Majesty. You know?
That, before me interrupt you, get into the food part, which is very important. So, we want to use up the next live here now and, you know, wake them up to the power of the food.
All right, so before we go further, because we don't want to leave the thing with no kind of animosity. See, so I'm going to polish off this thing real quick. So you see my artists them now, you see my DJ them. We love them. And we love that man and man come and show a way that food could have eat away there and it bring enough youth out of the struggle, bring enough youth out of separation. But when you get that chance, I'm going to do. And don't come teach the youth them, say, if you go shoot them pussy around this. Teach the black youth them to hustle. Teach the black youth them knowledge of themselves. Sing songs like we uplift the mind, body, and soul. Teach the people them even how to eat, brother. You see what I say? So we know why the artists them come around here and I sing the murder music because it program the subconscious mind of the people. And once you use subconscious mind program, it got act out somewhere if you think about it long enough. It must come to reality. All of the nine gunmen in the brother. I wonder if them know what life is for. Brother, all of them never gunman from the start listen gunman song. In could have their country in a some hole. In life end up where in Granny dead. And now he have to go move go a town to Granny dead. I want to move go a town. He end up with my uncle. Don't want a little part, one part. And then when he looking what they sell him go buy flour down my shop. So youth I say, yo, why go on youth? And him knocked with two little youth, and then it just spiral and spiral. The subconscious man start bringing it in a reality. Till when he look at the big gun and he used to DJ about and sing about dropping her hand. And he start bust out boy head like what the DJ used to tell him, say, I saw boy head to bust out. I wonder if you know how the mind work. And the
All
mind
right.
bring everything in a reality, brother.
Me agree.
The punch, brother, and the song and the thinking, you know, the mental, bring it to them where they are in a country and turn the biggest gunman on that.
Me agree with that kind of thing where a lot of females even who are on the live now cuss me about and say, me need to shut up and go mind my own business. Can me have a, you know, we have a problem with gunman and thief and everybody, rapist everybody.
Yeah.
But me have a serious problem with the female acceptance of Batty Boy and the female acceptance of a girl whining and rubbing down a next girl and I do all these things and I said I'm a lesbian, I don't know how it work.
No, it can't, Dandy, and it can't good. No, but remember in the footer, at this the woman them start out, you know. And at this they start out, you know, where the woman them used to do this whole hand, them a walk and hold them one another hand. I hug up them one another. It's certain kind of thing with one another. Till right now, you find out, say, God bless the woman them we are hold it around here, you know. God bless these woman them around here and hold it in the foot. Most of these woman them lean up, you know. And when we say Sodom and Gomorrah, you know, it's not only homosexual, you know. It's sodomites and homosexual, you know. Father God said, a man to a woman, you know, and a woman to a man, you know. Not a woman to a woman and a man to a man, you know. These things are going to cause whole heap of entanglement. Not only them hear you talk, they want to hear the universe of blood clot speak, and I got it at the now.
Okay.
On the bumble clot, how COVID catch you? I'm going to tell you how it catch them. Listen how COVID catch them. Hear how God work. God do so boom. All right, it coming like your parents' footer. And your parents do so boom, and they take you and I treat you good, and I deal with you good, and give you everything what you want. But guess what? You go take up yourself and run away from your mother or your father and go on and say, go and lick it with bad company. And when your mother calls, you say, oh, God, go here, I'm going to come up this and re. I don't want to hear nothing off. You say, you're too boring and re. And run this and live with bad people. You say, run there and live with the bad people, them? Eh? And bad people get to do what they want to do with you. Your mother no business with you, you know? Instead of making turn round there. Because me that teach him the right thing and teach her the right thing and she go pick up bad company. And that the people them go do, man, them go draw themselves now and go pick up the ways and join themselves to the ways of these people. And when them join themselves to the ways of these people now, I so Father God could have let them, you know. And the bad company, what them go join with? No, say, if you're under God or under the rules of God, then can't do you nothing because God now go turn up and make them do you nothing. Just like how if you're under your parents' roof and a boy come to lick you, a boy have to go lick your blood clot father first. And a boy have to go lick your mother first. Because you're under your mother's roof and you're under your mother's regulations. So the boy couldn't just run up in your mother's house and or no girl couldn't run up in her. And you end up out there and I do things that you shouldn't supposed to do. And you leave your parents and go join with bad company. So I say them people are leave God and go join with some little people now. And when them do that, they know the things that the people them do and all these things, them just left to them own judgment. And that a go on. It's like Father God just left them to them own judgment be. Because them go join with them. You see it? So until the people them see themselves and know say, ah, hear me, you know say such thing wrong and such thing wrong. Even though everyone have a right to this, everyone have a right to decide them own destiny, brother. We're gonna make them know say right now. The universe set one way. The universe is electric. And the only thing that can run the universe is electricity. And electricity seen run off a positive and negative, and is the protons and the neutrons we're gonna kick off the works. Now, when you find electricity at work, is one proto is a whole thing, is like a man and a woman and make love. See? You have a thing in the middle and then something else a spin over it and that create the electric current. See? I saw the universe make. So just like how the money that going on a woman and create this energy and create life, I saw the whole universe run, brother. And the universe now not going perpetuate and continue. If it go the other way, if you go man to man and woman to man, it can't work. Everybody are going to die. I want everybody. All right, just imagine. Just imagine. Suppose everybody should go that and man stop.
Wait, Doc. Wait, Doc. Let me block somebody. Doc, hold on. Let me block somebody.
Come on, block them, man. I didn't even somebody tell me this, man. Go and talk out the mic, man.
No, that one here over there. That one here over.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. When they
all right,
OD, man. When hugging a pen, you know, if it's too on the lick, them, they're not ball, you know.
No, but them are worried about your mask and not make a mark attack. And we no business about the mask or the message you have.
Mask, Lord. Mask. We know why we have on the mask. We don't worry about mask. Information if you listen to.
Exactly.
You understand me? The information we are dealing with, because we put on the mask for a reason. You know, you say a mask for a mask out. A long time we are wear mask.
Put on. Yeah.
A long time we are wear mask. A long time we are mask out from them.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, as me are saying, we don't want to elaborate on that too much, because at the same time, we want them to have some sense in the thing. But we want to give them some more knowledge to help them to overcome. Because even though the judgment come upon them, Father God still wants, there is people that have to overcome. And there is people that need help and don't know what to do. Saying, Father God, still having people them, because the good are in a suffer for the bad. So the good him still send a lifeboat to help to save them, Dada. Because through the wicked do them thing, the judgment come upon everybody. Saying, the judgment come upon everybody. The whole of it there, I forgot to go through the COVID scene and all these things. And it's just the Almighty Father where I cast the judgment upon the land. He stir the wicked man heart and allow the wicked man to do what he must do. You see, because he could have stopped them. God could have stopped them, you know. But he left them to do what he must do. Because it needed to be done because the people are out of course. You see, so with all of that being said, we don't go straight too much and go too deep. Seeing we're going to come back to the thing where we really want to deal with, which is the alkaline diet and lifestyle, the God lifestyle, the God diet. You see what I say? This is the diet now, because the human body, if you build in such a way we are in, you will go through this time, and even living through this pandemic, you know, say, watch me, the COVID I go around, but guess what? It now go kill you because your system is electrical. Your system is alkaline. Your system is at a level we're in. No virus and bacteria can't live in it, and that is only the alkaline body. See? No, might say you might not get a little sniffler, you might not get a little this and that. Depends upon how much you stray from it. But if you depend on the thing 100%, depend on the lifestyle 100%, the electric lifestyle, seeing you're detoxing and all them things, you find out, say, whatever you go through, name virus or bacteria, it now going to live in your body. So we want to embark upon that now and give the people them some more knowledge, because we've been spitting this knowledge, you know, and Father God, foot of them even know your level, you know, because the Almighty send you, you know, to start this work right before blood clot, COVID, and before, about 1 year or 2 years before COVID we start.
Yeah.
You better.
Yeah, man. Almost 3 years.
Who have eyes to see, let them see, you know, and know that footer, you have a platform that you come now and share this information. You find the information and you never keep it to yourself. That's why God have bless you, youth, and all when they want you dead, you can't dead. All when they want you suffer, you can't suffer. Bread will always be on your table, because guess what? No. You come help to save the life of the people. And, hey. You know how much people life you save, you?
No, I don't know.
You know how much people life you save, you help to save through the powers of the Almighty? Because guess what? I know one or two people call and get help. I know one or two people change their lifestyle. Seeing?
Even Vegas. Even Vegas.
Even Vegas. Because when Vegas from England, Vegas come check me, have a show. Connecticut the next day, come check me in New York within short gone. And me do so, boom. And sort him out. Him come check me the Friday. And by Saturday, Vegas could have gone show go work. And I say, Vegas, I think I want to show you a secret, you know. You know, if you tell nobody, you know, Vegas. Because you can't give them secrets, I say, you know. And Vegas go up on the Facebook, man, and tell everybody. I say, come, what happened to you, man? When me drink all of the sitting, man, you got them dead. Man, I say, what are they giving me that Viagra? And I throw it alone to work for. The man say, what you want? You want the man and woman left them? Now talk, brethren. I say, all right, brother, go and talk. But anyway, let me tell you, this work has saved a lot of people. You see, look at all Nisha. Nisha mother did depend about 15 drugs a day, you know. Nisha mother was almost handicapped in a bee. When Nisha mother, she could even cook no dinner. She couldn't cook dinner. You leave her home. She can't cook a meal till her kids come home, you know. Because she don't have the brain capacity to do it, you know. Seeing? She couldn't drive. And now the woman come off of all these medication. And I drive back. Gone back to work. Get back job. She couldn't work. She couldn't even cook for herself. You understand me, brother? Seeing? So we see the people who follow the thing. Do live. You see what I say? The people who follow the thing live, brother. Seeing? Me have whole heap of people last night.
See Chubrak. See Chubrak, man. I say him save.
Yeah, man. Chubrak, whole heap of people. Buju same way. Buju over there. Buju want and give a youth my number in New York. And him call me. And him do so boom. And shut on some other people upon the thing. I don't know if Demarco will keep it up. But Demarco jump in upon the thing. And when him start eat the electric food, him I say, wait. I said them food are nice. You know, see it? Some great ones same way. Even the great Chubrak jump on same way. I don't know if they might keep up them lifestyle. But me teach them. You see what I say, my lad? Father God sent me to teach them, and we teach the people, rich and poor, we don't care who he is. Yes, what I say, once you're willing to learn, we are going to teach you the thing. See? So, the first thing in this thing, yeah, you have to know, say, you want, as put out, I say, the people teach them things, some youth, some things from early, where we did wrong. Because as youth, we used to get up in our morning and we get sausage and egg and bread for breakfast. See? And a cup of Milo tea. Them things that kill your youth immune system. I wonder which wicked come up with them something here, brother. I wonder which wicked come up with them thing here. The egg and bread and the cup of Milo tea sweetened with the condensed milk. I want the bumbo clot. You know, say God Almighty alone, no cook that stay alive till now, footer.
I want to listen. As you talk about that, I mean, I mean by it, it come like, I want some.
Yeah, you know why? It's drugs. This food is drugs. You remember the sausage there? The grace be on a sausage. With eggs, a morning time, and bread. Brother, a poison your youth, them be. I imagine we have a kids who we love so much. I get up in the morning and cook them things and give the youth them. By them reach 15, 14, 15 years of the youth. I get diabetes. And the woman, they start have fibroids. The girl, and by the reach 18, they have fibroids. They have all kind of tumor. You know how much girl I suffer by the reach 20, 21? Have all kind of problem with fibroids and all kind of menstrual problem, bridging the woman. Them can't get the relief. The amount of suffering woman may help. Them can't breathe. Them can't have no picnic, brother. Because of what? These things that they're consuming, it is not to go in the human body, and these things directly affect the hormone and give them hormone imbalance. Now, the hormone imbalance cause the body to do all kind of things. You see what I say? Me meet some woman where I see period coming like a crisis that talk about the woman where I bleed, have an issue of blood for years. Woman has a period for all 2 years, 3 years, but that non-stop. Oh, what kind of madness that? And then go to these doctors, and the doctor them, I push them a little further because the doctor now say, girl, you know, say, I don't chicken you go buy when I shop this on the rice you eat, or the chicken. The same thing, I'm going to explain it to you, and a whole heap of them can relate. Back in the days of Jamaica, the girl them start with this big leg and big breast and cat body, and them start, yeah, the chicken pill. The chicken pill.
Yeah.
Start sing to the girl. You remember it, Futa? The chicken pill.
Yeah, man.
Start the chicken pill.
Yeah, man.
What happened? The pill that they give the chicken is a pill that made the chicken breast big and the chicken leg big. So you ain't get big leg because people love the chicken breast and the leg. So it is a hormone that is inside of this pill that affects the growth of the leg and the growth of the breast. Now, when you consume this chicken, this hormone, some of the time what them do when they feed the chicken the hormone, they make the chicken run off like a month before they kill it. So the hormone, to an extent, come out of the chicken body. Them don't pass it out back. But some amount still left. So when them eat it, it still affect them. But some of the girls, them go directly to the chicken pill and take the pill where they get some rotted leg and breast and backside and cock up. But guess what happened now? You go find out, say, it mash up them hormones. It jerk up them hormones. It make them body I believe like them are produce too much estrogen and all these things now. And when you get too much estrogen production, you go and get fibroids. You see me, I say, my lord, you go and estrogen. Seeing just like the man them know who get up every day and them eat a bag of food and the man them not consuming no zinc in them diet. Seeing? No zinc in your diet, and you are a grind girl every day, and a busting a girl every day. Even if you don't grind a whole for a girl, and no zinc in your diet, zinc rebuild your prostate gland. And if you don't know zinc, the prostate gland can't rebuild, so you must end up with the prostate cancer. You see what I mean, sir? So,
Yeah, listen, my brother.
So, the people don't know what is food, footer. Them think of just something, food is just something where you put in your mouth. And it tastes good, and it fills your belly and your belch, and all is good. No, that is not food. I used to let me go up on the ends, and some of my soldiers, them, and I said, I'm teaching how to live you. I'm going to cook a pot for them. And when my brother, a man, I tell me now, like, man, I say, yo, this a man here, you know, a certified chef, you know. A man up on the ends, a certified chef. I want me to start chopping a brother. I start dealing the food, you know. He don't know nothing about that. He's a certified chef, and he don't know which part of the body uses which mineral. The poor people them don't know nothing about these things.
Even the doctor will write the prescription, no, no.
Yeah, it better artist did come now and I try and link on certain things and go study on certain knowledge and I sing all them things. I say, watch ya. You know, say potassium phosphate control your brain, zinc control your prostate gland, you know, magnesium run your heart, iron run your blood, calcium run your bone. You understand me? No, teach something of intelligence, something where people can learn something from. Seeing? Every part of your body is controlled by different kind of things. And some part, even though it's different minerals in all parts, some minerals are predominantly for that part. Like the brain, it's predominantly potassium phosphate that will run your brain, make your brain cells. It needs some amount of zinc, right? And it needs some amount of fats. But guess what happened? You know if you know how to proportion your thing. So when you get up every day now, right? You get up every day and you do so boom and you cook. And you say you buy food. And when you buy food, the food that you buy or the food that you cook don't have no potassium phosphate tonight. And your head start hurt you. And you go to a doctor and him give you a tablet and he not stop hurting. Him give you something to block the nerve and block the headache a little bit until it not work no more because the nerve get jerked up. You see them walk up and down on the road, mad, and they say, hey, nothing to them. Lack of nutrition, brother. Lack of nutrition. You can't get up every day and you cook, and there is no nutrition in the food that you're cooking. The nutrition need for the food when you cook, you it's like, what can I relate it to? It's like a man, I carry a set of things then for a contractor. To build a place. And
yeah.
If you go to the job site and you carry things to the contractor, you know, you carry cement, you carry not cement, but you carry stone and you carry gravel, you carry mud and you carry block. And you're not carrying no cement. See, the contractor now gonna let you complete him job because need cement to build a house. Just like your body. If you eat and you eat all these things that don't contain certain minerals in certain parts of your body, you're going to suffer problems with that part of the body. And that is how all diseases and sickness come about. And the food that they're eating, The food that they're eating is genetically modified, and through the food genetically modified. See, when you eat this food, it don't break down to no minerals. Because anytime you engineer a food footer, anytime you get a food that God make, or two food that God make, and you engineer them, when you engineer the food, what happens is that the mineral value change. I will tell them all the world, but the people don't understand. The mineral value of the food will change because mankind can't blow no breath in no man and he can't make enough real food either. Anything that man make is genetically modified. And genetically modified food don't contain no iron, it don't contain no calcium, it don't contain no magnesium, no potassium. You understand? So watch me. The banana, we talk about it all the time. If you want iron, you won't get iron from the banana, which is Gross Mitchell or Lacaton. Because these banana, because of the engineering, the nutritional value of the banana change. And when the nutritional value of the banana change, what you have happening is that you consume it. And when you consume it, it just goes to your system because there is nothing for your system to pull from it. Right? Because it has been engineered. The molecular structure is different. And the human body knows the molecular structure of every mineral. When them can't fool you, them can't fool your body. Them fool you and tell you, say, yeah, man, the right banana, they have potassium. And you eat the right banana, which is supposed to give you potassium for your brain. See? Me there in a barber shop a couple years ago, I check a youth and him dead on. Me see him call a little youth. And him send go buy some banana and thing on. And him send go buy the banana. Him say, yeah, man, my head hurt me, you know? Want to put some potassium, you know? I'm not so right to the youth, I almost know what I'm doing, you know. But when the youth come with the Gross Mitchell banana, the regular banana where you sell myself on the roadside boat or in a supermarket. Saying, I'm not so right to watch this judgment and all the same thing I teach. Because the banana when saying goodbye don't contain the potassium because it has been genetically modified in charge for the writing, you know.
It's so, hold on.
Yeah.
I have to break this down so people understand. When I say genetically modified, it means that is a fake fruit.
Man-made fruit. Yeah, here it become fake. Everything, every fruit that you eat is food. And the only way the fruit can be food, it have to contain minerals. If the fruit don't contain no mineral, seeing it cannot be no food to you. Because food is minerals. Food is not when your belly is tough until it has bust on your belch and you go and tile it and you let out one load and you say, yeah, man, we eat, No, that is not food. Food is minerals. That means, say, if you needed iron, say, a woman with a pan of ray and need iron. When you eat the thing that should contain iron, your body go and get back the iron. When you put the food in your stomach and it go into your blood system, the blood supposed to can't carry back the iron to the place where the iron is needed.
Yeah, because your blood supposed to get excited and say, yes, yeah, feed me.
Yeah, but when you eat this thing that is not, you think it is, but is not, what will happen is that it just passes through your system and your body going to starve. So here what happened now. This is the same reason why people have kids. And when them do a boom and them give them picnic or a big McDonald's or a big food to eat that is genetically modified food. See, you give the picnic a big whatever to eat. And when the picnic don't eat that, you hear me say, next 5-10 minutes, ain't hungry. Everyone man look something else to eat. And you say, yes, I agree, the man. You know, just name something. And when you look in poor little belly in front of my boss, you know. In belly a boss. And I'm supposed to be fed, but guess what? In belly full, but him starving. The poor child is starving, but you don't know. And the poor child definitely don't know. You don't know. The food you feed him, it's a busting belly, but the body going still want minerals, so the body going still send a message to the brain that you're hungry. So the message is sent to the brain that you're hungry when the body is lacking in minerals.